Let's talk Turkey Day travel, shall we? One thing that may not get carved up like a turkey this Thanksgiving is your wallet. That is, of course, if you plan to travel by car. Gas prices, they've been up, they've been down all over the place the last couple days. If you're hitting the roads this weekend, expect to pay about $3.24 in Cincinnati, but we're seeing as low as $2.97 in Northside. WLWT News 5's Kyla Woods leading the way with why drivers should be thankful this year.
Well, I think it's great if they go down. They go down, then next week they go back up.
The gas price roller coaster is not uncommon in the tri-state. Travelers on both sides of the river may feel the pinch of prices today compared to the last few days, but in the grand scheme of things, it's actually an improving trend. Michelle Mink says she's hoping prices will take another dip as we approach the holiday next week.
If they do go down, then I'm probably going to hold off.
Yeah.
Especially if it gets as low as it was yesterday.
AAA expects an increase in travelers on Monday of next week, which may ease the volume on Wednesday. But if you're traveling that day, you certainly won't be alone.
The roads still will be busy. Even though air travel is down, there still will be a lot of people traveling out by air. So you still have to plan ahead and make sure that you know about any road closures.
And you'll also want to plan for a safe commute. Tires checked, windshield washer fluid filled, and emergency kit packed. If you're heading out and find yourself dreading the long drive, here's something to keep in mind.
By and large, I mean, right now gas prices are more than 30 cents lower than they were this time last year. So that's something that people can be thankful for this holiday.
Reporting downtown, Kyla Woods, WLWT News 5.
So gas prices in the Midwest and Great Plains states are the lowest, but you're out of luck if you go to the Northeast, because the average in the Northeast right now is about $3.50 a gallon.